I'm Jags Pandel. I'm the PGR admissions tutor in Chemical and Biological Engineering. Unlike an undergraduate or a postgraduate taught degree, choosing the right PhD for you is an incredibly personal choice. In our department here in Sheffield, we take great pride in supporting our students. You'll get a bespoke environment where you can tailor your project to meet your needs. You will have access to some excellent industry links that we have here, and some of our PhD graduate alumni have senior positions within multinational companies including AstraZeneca, Nestle, and GlaxoSmithKline. Our research is addressing global challenges and complex problems, some of the most pressing of our time, including food, environment, energy, water, and health.
So my research is very varied, and I actually do a lot of research in different areas, which is quite exciting. But the three kind of principal areas are on renewable fertilizer production, hydrogen storage, and on the next generation of ammonia synthesis catalysts.
And my research is titled Methane Formation in Sewer Systems. So I'm actually focused on wastewater, how to mitigate methane formation in sewer systems. And so I would have to know how it's been formed and what leads to the formation processes in the sewer systems. Obviously the chemical and biological processes that take place in the sewer systems. So I'm concerned about how it's formed and how it can be controlled as well.
I had done my undergraduate in Sheffield because it was one of the leading kind of chemical engineering departments in the country. And having done my research project in the fourth year, I really loved it here and decided that actually I would love to stay some more.
I came to Sheffield because when I was trying to do my research and universities to study my master's in the UK, I found out that Sheffield topped 20 in the UK and the Department of Chemical Engineering topped 5. And so I got interested and I applied for a master's degree at the University of Sheffield, Department of Chemical and Biological Engineering. When I did my MSc, I had a very good supervisor, because I believe that when you're doing a degree, the supervisor counts over 50% of the success of that degree. And I had a supervisor who was welcoming, I had a supervisor who really understood what I wanted to get, and a supervisor who was actually really patient with me as well. And that was a good opportunity, and it was a good platform for me to learn and get to develop myself on a whole lot of skills. And after my master's degree, I had an offer for a PhD under my supervisor, so I decided to take it.
So the culture in the department is very supportive and very academic, and one that strives for success. There's a lot of kind of cross-pollination between different research supervisors and students, so there's a lot of collaboration between different research groups, which really is just quite exciting, and it makes work very fresh.
So I think the first thought when people find out that you are a doctor is you probably want to lecture, but I don't want to lecture. So I'm looking into working for the United Nations, just because I believe that I could give back to the society what I've been able to gain. And so what the future is like for me is having some work experience in the United Nations first, and then probably becoming a consultant someday.
I'm in the final year of my PhD now, and I'm thinking towards the future, and Sheffield's really helped me kind of develop myself towards a career further examining catalysis and looking at catalysis research.
Take a look at our research webpages and start a discussion with a potential supervisor today.